SES Bureau. This year is my 30th year in the department, and I'm looking forward in what my role is going to be here in this new position. I mean, we see what's been going on over the past few months with the police community relationship after the murder of George Floyd out in Minneapolis. We've seen some struggles and strains even prior to that incident, how we handled the COVID pandemic.